horsemen don't need more than 10 rounds. What they refuse to admit is a Second Amendment. It's not about shooting a duck or deer. It's about being ready to combat tyranny and our God-given right to self-defense. They don't use correct nomenclature, these mindless gun grabbers. Their only aim is to disarm you. They refer to magazines as clips, semi-automatics that are black. They call us our rifles. You'd think politicians were smarter, brighter, or at least did their homework. They don't use correct nomenclature, these mindless gun grabbers. Their only aim is to disarm you. Piers Morgan would like you to believe that it's about me. But what it's really about is freedom and liberty. Anti-gunners are just scared of what they do not understand. But they have armed security and don't use correct nomenclature, these mindless gun grabbers. Their only aim is to disarm you. They refer to magazines as clips, semi-automatics that are black. They call us all rifles. You'd think politicians were smarter, brighter, or at least did their homework. They don't use correct nomenclature, these mindless gun grabbers. Their only aim is to disarm you. Thanks to you, we cannot balance our budget. Thanks to you, we got the Fast and the Furious. Thanks to you, we got Obamacare passed. What makes you think criminals will care about the bills you're pushing? They don't use correct nomenclature, these mindless gun grabbers. Their only aim is to disarm you. They refer to magazines.